beach farm is the largest farm in the game, and it's very big vertically. It takes a long time to go all the way to the bottom of the farm from the top. So what you can do is put a mini obelisk right at the bottom of the farm and the other one at your farmhouse. That way you don't have to travel all the way down and up again. You just use the mini obelisk to save you a lot of traveling time. It also lets you reach Marnie's house super quickly.